female platoon, because I've said this publicly repeatedly, I think that the problem that you have in our community is three areas that they need help with. We need better structures and families, because that's where kids, that's where they spend their time. We need to help families heal, we need to help parents parent. We need to have an educational system that's not failing and state taking over. We need schools that really teach kids the basic skills they need to function in a market society. And we need job opportunities for kids. When I was first on the bench, I had this remarkable experience of a child who'd been in detention for 15 or 20 days, and it was time for him to go home, and he said, "Can I stay?" And I, because I deal with abuse and neglect a lot, I assumed this young man was being abused at home, and it wasn't that. It was that he had a job, and he was being paid. Jobs can give young people such a sense of pride, such a sense of accomplishment, and such a sense of direction. So I think we need to work with the business community to develop job opportunities for adolescents. But those are the three areas that we would need to address for the African-American youth, as well as the Oriental youth and white youth that are in the school system, of course.